Seiko.
Yo, what's good, man? What's the Commander-in-Chief of CSG, aka call me Hey Seek. Now, y'all clicked on the video for a reason. Y'all want to know how to do the momentum spam from 2K17. I got y'all, but first things first, I need y'all to change our pro stick function to dribble moves. That way, you don't mess up and put, like, accidentally shoot or do a hop step while you're dribbling and all that. But I'm going to be teaching y'all how to do this. It's very easy. If you don't know how to momentum, just listen to what I have to tell y'all, okay? If the ball is in your right hand, hold R2 and flick the right stick to the left, and then you want to flick the left stick to the left right after that. And it's opposite, you know, etc. If the ball is in your left hand, you want to hold R2, you want to flick the right stick to the right, and you want to flick the left stick to the right. You always want to flick the right stick first. Now, to spam the momentum, you just want to keep doing that over and over. I'm not going to sit here and tell you how to spam it. You just literally just do the opposite of whatever, you know, like, it's easy, bro. Just, like, do the other thing right after that. But a major key is the faster you want to spam, like the glitchier you want to look like in Sentinel, you have to spam it faster. So if you're not that good, you might want to start off a little bit slow and get the muscle memory and get the mechanics of it down packed. But if you're like a experienced dribbler, then you can just come out the gates, boom, 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 like just spamming them shits like crazy, especially if you play 17. The faster you do it, the better the animation and more glitchier it will look. But y'all want to do the fast momentum spam, so in order to do that, you have to equip these certain size up packages. This year is kind of bad, like it's kind of ass low key, because in previous 2Ks you could do like your size up package and then you can have like your between the legs and your behind the back, but this year they merged all of them into one. So like if you want to get like Kyle Lowry sigs, you have to get Pro 2, but Pro 2 doesn't have a fast momentum. The certain size up packages that I know right now that have a fast momentum is Pro 3, Pro 4, and Pro 6. I think to me Pro 4 is the fastest of them all. I never tried Pro 5 yet because I didn't want to buy all the size of packages. I just tried what looked like good to the eye. But if you want to, go ahead and get in the lab and test them things out. But in my suggestion, I would say do maybe Pro 4 or Pro 3. Pro 4 seems faster to me than Pro 3. But if you want to trigger those, like if you play 2K17, you already know how to do the momentum spam. But all y'all need is the size of package. So you want to equip either Pro 3, Pro 4, or Pro 6. You can't do the Kobe size up package because his momentum is dumb slow. You can't do Pro 2 because the momentum is dumb slow in it. There's certain size up packages just like last year that had fast momentums. Like Pro 3 last year, it had the fast momentum. Pro 2, it had the good step back or escape, but it had a slow momentum. You know what I'm saying? But there's a, you know, if you're a dribbler and you just, and all you care about is clips, then this is for you. You either pick Pro 3, Pro 4, or Pro 6. If it was me, I'll probably pick Pro 4. Because I think it has a good in between the legs and the behind the back. Pro 6 between the legs and behind the back is kind of slow. And Pro 3 is between the legs and, you know, like crossover and all, it's ass. But it has a fast momentum. But that's it for the video. It's a very easy video. Those are the size of packages y'all need. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, and turn post notifications if you're in the game. And I'm out.